Oh my god, it keeps getting bigger and bigger. Very
flour and water.
And now you can wear it.
The entire thing.
Oh my god, it is the finish. It's the taste.
It's all from that one little circle.
It's a specific flour.
Yeah, that's it. Super high gluten?
Yeah. Do you think that he left us
so that it doesn't tear apart?
Now he's going to put
raspberries.
He's going to have to blow it.
Are those frozen or fresh? It looks like they are.
Raspberry.
Yes.
What is that?
Poppy seed.
Poppy seed. Oh.
Looks like a poppy seed paste.
Yeah. Poppy seed.
Either that or caviar.
Raspberry and caviar.
Raspberry and yuck. Raspberries and poppy seed. Yeah, raspberry and poppy seed. Mixture.
Okay, here it goes. Here's the filling.
A person could die.
How? No, I'm happy. Okay, that is thick.
No. But now he's going to wash his hands. That was way
creepy. Oh.
More
raspberries.
Those are frozen.
No, they're not frozen.
They're not
covered
fresh.
In sugar.
Well, they look very
no, they would be. They would be juice. They would be juice.
They look very hard.
They do.
Okay, here comes the good part.
Yeah. Keep it longer.
No, he's gonna make the strudel now. He's gonna slip
that,
the dough.
Yeah, it's from that circle. And he's got that dough.
Throwing butter everywhere.
Butter. Yes, butter.
Is it butter or water? What's that?
Oil.
Not butter, not water. Oil.
Oh, look at
slip,
that.
Slip. Americans don't know how to do this.
This is just too.
It's really an art form.
It is.
Look how quickly he did that.
Okay.
That's an all-day job.
Okay. And flip it on the pan.
That looks so tidy.
Really, yeah. There's no waste.
It's tidy.
Well, no, there's all that.
Tidy strudel.
It's just trash.
Okay.
Or they'll maybe
okay.